10,000 miles of rail. This would be like someone today in our environment saying, you know what we should do? We should colonize Mars.